happy to receive it in the name of the hungry, of the naked, of the homeless, of the crippled, of the blind, of the lepers, of all those people who feel unwanted, unloved, uncared, thrown away of the society, people who have become a burden to the society and are shunned by everybody, in their name.